This viral Reddit video shows a Delta pilot vigorously trying to open the bathroom door to free a trapped passenger after he was locked in a 3.5 by 5 foot lavatory on a flight from Salt Lake City to New Orleans. Over half an hour later, he successfully kicked the hell out of the door while the pilot pulled, although Redditors had better ideas.